Everybody, and welcome back. We are on part three. Let's get it today. We just got done with, we did the intro, we did chapter one and chapter two, or we're on chapter two. I'm not really sure. We've been doing side quests and a little bit of this and that, exploring around the game, kind of getting a feel for it. So we're a little lost, but we're getting there. So far, this game has been pretty amazing. All right, let's get right back into this. Let's go. Dog food, and I don't know what that is. All right, let's see here. Yellow maple tanuki. All right, let's see. What in the world is that? Souls. That's what that is. Oh no. We need to find ourselves. Oh, I was sitting here wondering what it's doing. Is there drawn me a shrine to have your fortune told? Okay. An offering, one of the offering boxes and shrine receive divine blessings. Oh, it doesn't have the phone booths. Yeah, it does right there. Payphone. Alright, well, I gotta turn these in, so we gotta go find ourselves a phone booth here. Hey, what's up? Oh boy, we're arguing with a cat. We'll request that you track down traditional objects for them. Should you find these items and bring them back, you'll be rewarded in kind. And you have to pay for these quests? To outfit cap, outfit jersey pants. Ah, I see now. Oh, no, this is just a reward. Oh, this guy's got like... cats selling stuff here. Alright, there's 30. What is this thing? Who knows? I need a phone. Oh.
Yeah, we're んじゃねえよ。
はい、勝って。
疲れた。
あんた何もしてないだろ。
I need a phone booth. I really just need a phone booth. Man, oh man.I'm not seeing one phone booth anywhere here. I found my phone booth.That damn time. Yeah. Is that a phone booth? Of course it is.
できればもう戦いたく
ない。All right. Soul transfer. Ooh, hello. We'll take it.
された音声かな。
エドは人と話すのが苦手なんだよ。よし、また強くなったな。
Alright, so let's see here.Let's get perfect block ether generation. Although we don't block much. So 210. Suppose. Yeah, let's do that one. Perfect. Okay.Is this a key item stock food? else. I thought we already went through this, but maybe I'm wrong. We got some new stuff. Alright, let's get it going. What's that book say? I can't read that.
なんだろうこれ?
Nice. The male bathroom. Nothing, nada, whole lot of nada. We don't need a vending machine. Bam. Look at all that money. There we go.
たくさん溜まってるとこ探してみるか。そうだな。この辺りだと。All right.
What in the world? Okay. Oh yeah, you know what? Let's just for the sake of getting them off our hands here. Yep, let's do it. So every time I do that, I get... Okay. We're gonna try to hit this tree right here. From underground. Damn it, I think that's what these orange cones mean too, is underground. Have a good night. Sleep tight. All these random spirits just hanging around here.
Imichi ni aru しかねえな。
Let me see. Lots of still water. Alright, so I'm going to the right spot. Damn it.I wonder if this would be the source of,
Sento ka, mizu ga aru basho ni wa chigai nai. Naka o shirabe zo.
といえばコーヒー牛乳だけど、
そんな風情はねえな。
Got ourselves some snack. That don't sound very good.
ところに入るの初めてだ。
俺もだ。
Okay then.
あれがよどんで空間を歪めているのか。
I really want to open this door.
なにここ？これも汚れのせい？
戦うしかないぜ。
Soul charge after that one. One last one. Lady, no one wants your kisses. Okay, trying to double dodge. There we go. So now all we have to do is hit her in the head. One more. And there we are. Oh man, that was too much. Too much. Ah, we're not even done yet. Oh, maybe we are. Oh, soul's in here. Coffee milk? No, we didn't want to do that. Can we go back in? Because there was another soul in there. There we go. Now we're full. Perfect. Now we gotta remember your telephone booth was. Oh, there's one right over here. Might be the same one. What's up, buddy? There you go.
お前犬好きなのか?
特別好きってわけじゃないけど、人並みには好きかもね。
Hey. There we go. A lot of spirits. I'm pretty sure I went the wrong way. Oh, I walked right by. Look at that. Let's see what this new skill is. We'll save up. I got 22,000, almost 23,000 of money. The fourth floor. What crazies are we going to find on the fourth floor? That's my question. Like, we've been sitting here, going through everything. Am I gonna walk up this elevator and just see a giant spider? What y'all think? I'm thinking giant spider. Yeah, it'd be crazy if there was a giant spider.
おかしなところがないか調べてみようぜ。 部屋の中はどうなってる？塗り壁に閉じ込められた。しまったんだな。まあ、こいつは閉じ込められて本望だったみたいだけどな。
絵の中の女の人に恋をしてたんだろうね。
That was it, really?Alright, no giant spider, just a giant one-eyed monster thingy that we absorbed.
塗り壁っていう妖怪の仕業だったよ。オーナーの行方不明もそれが原因だった。
妖怪の仕業？それじゃあ俺にはわからないわけだけど、いろいろ謎が解けてよかったよ。
ナイス。あー、cool cool。Alright guys, that's where we're gonna end this one, and stay tuned for another one. If y'all liked it, go ahead, drop me a like. Want to let me know something, drop a comment below, I respond to all of them. And you want to see some more content like this, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Have a good one.